kill goal of Midway is taking on Monica Peria of Houston Strefford in the 4A Singles Championship today. First set, kill goal with the backhand winner. Back clinches the first set for her. She wins 6-love. Second set, not a bit of trouble, down 3-1. She fought her way back. Nice smash here. Up 4-3 in the set at that point. Finally, match point. Kyogo puts her opponent away with the shot down the line, and Midway's Kenna Kyogo is the state champion after winning this one 6-love, 6-3.
It feels awesome, especially like coming off of last year with my brother. I mean, this is just, it's an awesome feeling. I was expecting like really a long match and all that, but I really took care of business and got out there, did what I needed to, and got out. Of the tiger.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. No! Sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time, every new beginning comes from some other.
Anybody ever wonder when they would see the thunder? Just remember when you come up.